Hello? Ah! Hello? Ladies and gentlemen, maybe? No? What are we? Nope. We're not going to wave today. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Space Engineers. Welcome back to L Channel. I just heard a unknown signal. Do we see the unknown signal without our HUD? We don't. Ah. I couldn't have seen that anyways. Anyways, good morning and welcome back to the channel. For some reason, waving is just never going to be an option again. So let's get a little stretch on. There we go. Yeah, work it out. Say hello, Quantum Tater. How are we doing today? Alrighty. So last time on Spaceball Z, the nickel mine continued to be a huge pain in my butt. There we go. What else? Yeah, that was pretty much the whole thing. No, it was a pain in the butt. Last time, Lord Chaos did mention he liked the first of the time-lapse songs. I gotta say, I try really hard to pick time-lapse songs that, like, I enjoy, I would listen to, as part of it. The other part of that, like, I also want to be able to, like, I don't want it to be, I don't know, I had the, when I picked that song, or when I was looking, I had this, like, this montage, gotta get a montage. Like, I wanted, like, a montage vibe. So that's kind of what I was going for. So that's that. Let's see. Chad also said, in order to figure out where to put the connector down here for our dear old ice mine, it would be a good idea to go ahead and figure out where I want the connector to be on... This thing's just not getting any O2, which is very odd. I wonder if it's not piped. Is it O2? What is happening? That is how you spell O2. O2. Oh, no. What? Oh, O2, not 02, genius. Oy vey. Anyway, so, you know what? Let's see real quick. This is O2 generator 2. So let's go to O2 generator 1 real quick. We're going to turn it off. And we're going to see if O2 generator... Okay, it is piped. So it is piped. I'm just not producing enough ice to any two of these. I didn't mean to do that. That's fine. Go ahead and turn number one, two back on. Number one back on. Anyway. So yeah, he said basically to figure out where I want to put the connector on this thing, it would be a good idea to go ahead and figure out where I want the connector on the Soul Strider, which I don't disagree is probably a great idea. What else? He said that the event controller being weird on the Nickel Mule, it seemed as if that event controller was acting wonky when the other one was, when both mules were lined up, so maybe it has something to do with that. That is very possible. Why is this not undepressurized? This is supposed to fill the tanks. There we go. That is possible. And that, honestly, that event controller was being incredibly irritating. And so, yeah, I just gave it the kibosh and then reinstalled. So we'll see. Maybe today it's going to work. What else? He mentioned... What else did we say? Chad. Basically, one of his ideas was like, if we can't get it to depart on its own, or if it's misbehaving because of the event controller, what I could do is maybe stick a manual button down there somewhere, set the load rating of the Nickel Mule to 90%, send it off. If it comes back on its own, like, send it off for larger loads manually, and I wouldn't have sent it as often if I had larger loads. So that's a good idea. And they also said that he preferred the 5-way power flower versus the single. So I think I also like the 5-way. Like, I don't mind the way, if we go over to the nickel mine real quick, take a quick trip. If we go over to the nickel mine, like, this is a 4-way one, and I don't hate the way it looks. I think it's got a nice, like, symmetry. It does fine. But I think the 5-way, like, I don't know. I'm torn. I'm the fourth in my line of family names, so part of me just likes the number 4 a lot, but 5 is actually my favorite number, so yeah. What else? Lord Chaos said that he could detect the frustration even though I was in fast travel. Yeah, a little bit. Just because I want this thing to work like the other one works, and I Funny thing is, the other one started working, and I don't really know how. So, I think that's part of my frustration is it just seems like it's working. So I'm not sure why it's being a numbskull. He also agreed five-way power flower is better. And what else? He also agrees figuring out the Soul Striders connector. We'll figure out how to do the other connector on the refueling station. So, and then he also said that he would like a blueprint of the Pawn Strider. So I will definitely take a current blueprint of the Pawn Strider. We're gonna go ahead and start. Take me home, friend. Let's see how much stuff we got in here. So I'll definitely take. Oh, we have hardly any. That's the problem, is the nickel ore weighs so much more than the nickel ingots that it's gonna take much longer for this thing to fill up. So even with that thing, I might have to expand production on that if I want this to be able to be tested more efficiently. Because what are we at right now? Like, if I check the event controller before we land, the event controller is showing 4.8%. So if I wanted to say, if we really want to test it, we could do 4%. That could be the amount of ore we have. What do you do? What do you? What do you? What are you doing? Why are we stopped? RTB, come on. There we go. Please don't explode and crash fiery. I did remove the paint gun mod, guys. I wasn't sure if that was actually causing the problem, but I definitely decided, like, why risk it? Someone mentioned that it was causing problems, so for me, it was a no-brainer to just kick that thing out and say, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, you're timed. Okay, perfect. And then that timer's going. I can see it. I can see it. Yay! Get out of here! Get out of here! Bye. I set it to 4%. We'll see what happens. All right. So today, let's first get a good blueprint of this guy. I want the most current one. So let me. It's gonna have Bob on it. So you'll have to, if you don't play with Bob. Well, you'll know the deal. You don't play with Bob. Let's get a good angle. Really captures the vibe. And boop. Mark 2. All right, Mark 2-1 is the most current one. I'm gonna say we're gonna take this. We're gonna rename it Mark 3. And if my brain works the way it's supposed to, I will see Mark 3 and be like, that's the one. I actually don't know how to upload these onto the workshop. I've never done that before. So I will do that. I will get it uploaded. I will figure it out, and I will get it uploaded. I promise. And it'll be, and I'll if I can remember to do it all in the same shebang shebang, I'll get it uploaded into the thing. And then what I will do is I'll get it uploaded, and then I will post a link to that blueprint in the thing downstairs. So let's grab us this guy, this guy, maybe this guy, just in case. What else do we need to build the basics? I think that's it. I think just those things. Maybe some more of the iron. And let's get to work. So what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna work on this guy today a little bit. And I think we're gonna start with trying to build out the connector. I kind of like the connector being closer to the aft. However, if I have it off of the hydrogen tank, if I have it off the hydrogen tank, could potentially see it out the window and be like, hey, am I lined up? Blah, 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 all that. So I don't know. Let's see. But you know what I need to do before I do any of that? Let's go ahead and grab. I've got connector here. I've already got that. I've got piping. I've got that. Let's do. I need. Does this have the block that I want? It does. Beautiful. Grab the color. Why are the colors different? What's happened here? Okay. Do 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 do. I'm probably not gonna keep those there because if I expand this out like I was going to, like I thought I was going to, I might not. I may. No, let's look at that first. Let's go here. I don't know what I'm doing. You know what I should do? In hindsight, I should like all the extra stuff I add on. And this way, I know exactly how much I've added on. Get a closer look. That looks wonky, doesn't it? I guess it's always looked a little wonky. It's gonna be harder to build out over here for right now just because. How do I like the way that looks? Do I like the way that looks? A little bigger. I think I like the way that looks. Okay, so I need to go out 4 blocks. And then 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. And then we're at 4 and then 6. No, that's more than that. That is 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. That seems like a lot, doesn't it? That's right. Yep, 7, and then that is 5 and 5. And then we're gonna have to hold off on rounding out the rest of this side because it's still attached. So that's gonna be a thing. That's okay. But this works. Okay, so then now this doesn't work. Cause what I was gonna do is have this be think. Okay, so let's if we do Let's do the middle one. I didn't think that would work. Would that work? Nope. Can you set stuff on here? Okay. Here's a question. Do I want... How do I want this to be? Nope, I already don't like that. What if thinking? What if? What if? That's not gonna work the way I want it to, just because. No, what is happening? There we go. What do we think about that? What do we think? I think that's unnecessarily girthy on this side right there, but then I could. Let's see what this looks like. Nope. I need. What do I need? I need one of these. No. What block am I looking for? I think I'm looking for. Well, that actually kind of works. Minus this bar right here. Trying to get an idea of what that's gonna look like. Like a boom arm kind of thing. And then in theory,
fuel low.
yeah, fuel low, blah, blah, blah. You know, the problem with the refueling station not being part of my base, not really a problem, but it is somewhat comical that I can't really do the thing that I need to do. This is not gonna stay this green color, by the way. This is just so I can know, act, I can see the difference. See the change I want to see it be in the world, see in the world. I don't know. I like that that is a walkway. You know what I'm gonna do? We're gonna take this off. Take that off too. Okay, what do we think about that though? Do we? I think it. Man, I don't like this section here. This looks bad. I can already tell I don't like it, so we're gonna go ahead and knock that guy off. Same with you. I'll come back to this. I gotta go get fuel real quick. And the only way to get fuel is. I actually don't know how I'm gonna get fuel. Ha-cha! Whatcha? Oh no! Dang it. Well, at this point, I might as well. Is my inventory really? Oh yeah, my amount of fuel. That's real. That's real. Go over here. Come up here. Glad I built these stairs. Ish. Am I glad? I'm a little glad. So let's do four. Maybe I should. It might be a good idea to carry a second hydrogen tank. What do we think? I think that might be a good idea. Right, let's get back to work. Doodly doo 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 doo. Six. Nope, seven. I think I like that. That looks okay. All right. Real quick, I know the green is for those blocks, but what I'm gonna do, because I do want to change, we're gonna. Ah, I'm thinking. Wah! Yeah, I made it. I did it. Don't know if I'm gonna keep that. I'm probably not, but you get to be this color. Use these kinds of pipes. I want to make sure I'm using the same pipes in most of the places. Did that just go? Can I walk under there? I can't. What if I crouch? Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry. Is that what, which piece is this one, you think? What piece are you? Just a regular conveyor pipe? Okay.
Inventory full.
Your inventory's full, Suzanne. Pop, pop, pop. Bob, Rosie, somebody get that. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Get that back on there. Okay. Yeah. Hooyah. Uh-oh. Aha. Okay. Now we're all piped back up. Everything should be good. We should be assembling. This looks wonky AF, but that's okay. Like, doesn't look that bad. It just looks like piping. All right. So that is that. Ah! Nice. Safe. This is yellow. What does that mean? Does that mean that's not piped? This is all stuff that could potentially be covered up. That is currently why I'm coloring it, because as I was building out this section over here, I was thinking to myself, man, if I get this fully built out the way I want it to, like this, I am not going to be able to. Do I like the way that looks? I kind of like the way that looks. Does it need to be filled in? Is the question. Okay, hear me out. Do I still have the screen? I do still have the screen. Okay, let's grab. No! Grab the screen there. Let's see, what do we got? If we. Okay, so if I'm gonna leave a walkway, but what if I did this? And additionally, that's those aren't met up at all, are they? Let's see if it. Oh, okay. Wait. And then I could put another gyro in there. Do we need another gyro? I think why not? Like, what else am I doing with this space? Another gyro. And then I think, did I grab that anywhere? What do these look like? Oh, this is not for this. So good. Walk. Walk, 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 hallway. Where are those blocks at, I wonder? Corridor, that's what it's called. And then I was thinking corridor side window. What if we did this dual side window, right? Okay. Hear me out for a second. Let me see. Let me get my sort of idea I got going. Well, that's gonna block that. So that would be, this would be pointless to have. So there's no reason to do that. But I was thinking right here though, like I could see through the inner workings maybe. And like, oh look, the engine has a. I don't know. Let's ruminate on this for a second. And I'll put some over here too, just so we're symmetried. Symmetried. While we're thinking about it. Are these the ones? There's a corridor with a light, though. That's what I want, really. I need a whole corridor row, I think. Okay. Round blocks. Get off here, get off here. We're just gonna. We're gonna spell the word corridor better. No, we're not. I lied, but it's okay. You. I don't need the tiny baby doors. I know.
Inventory full.
Trust me, I know.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Okay, but they're done. So let's see what that look like. So like you're walking, you're like, oh look, I can see that. I can see that. It doesn't really need to be enclosed, does it? It really doesn't. This is
Inventory full.
unnecessary.
Inventory full.
But it looks good.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Trying to think.
Inventory
This is
full.
just adding extra weight. I realize that. I'm probably gonna have to add more thrusters. Let me think about. Okay, what bar did I put that on? Put it on bar 5, 5, 6, 7. 7! Yay, okay, 6. No. One of these is a T junction. 4. 4 is a T junction. So, put that there. And then 3. I just don't know if I want to encapsulate these things in. Like, that's, I guess that's where I'm stuck, right? Like, do I. Do I do the thing? Nine. What's that gonna look like? I'll just be able to see up into space? That'd be cool. I like that. Okay. I can do that. I could do that. Wow. So, see up into space. This junction block, unnecessarily so. And then. See, I can be like, whoa, I'm in space. And then this is just an open hole. Ah, gets sucked out. But this isn't supposed to be airtight. That's not the idea. So. This is gonna be. Port cord, I like one. Port cord light two. And then yeah, there's Bob. I can say like, hey, I can say hi to Bob. Hi Bob. Or Space Bob. Space Bob. Yeah, Space Bob. Yeah, oh. So okay, so then I don't hate the way this looks. I feel like this should just be. This doesn't
Inventory
need to be a
full.
T junction. I
Inventory
can't
full.
imagine why I would need to come out there. Oof. It's nerve-wracking. I don't really understand. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Hey, Respawn Mule. Welcome back, pal. Oh, I don't know if I like that. We're gonna see. What if we just did, Nah, this is fine. This T junction's fine. It's not bad. It's just why? Why is it there? What makes that need to be there? And then should I? I like this viewport, although it's pointless if I put blocks right here, right? Cause there'll just be blocks there. Like, oh, I'm looking up into blocks. But what if I did some like truss stuff? Ah. Oh, you know what? That would be an interesting thought. Nope, that would not be an interesting thought. I lied. It's not interesting at all. I like the way that looks. It kind of rounds out the top. So I think, okay, so let's go back to figuring out this problem. I like the way this looks. I think I shoehorned myself in by next, if I don't box this whole thing out. I like the way this looks. This is gonna be good because, like, I get a light. I get that thing. I can toss a camera on top of it. No, I can't. I cannot toss a camera on top of that, so I won't have. But I'll have a docking camera down there. Now, that'll be a terrible spot for a docking camera. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't like this block. It's too much.
Inventory full.
Yeah,
Inventory full.
shut up. Okay, I like that. I like that better. So we do. We do three. Now this is too many. No,
Inventory
that'd be.
full.
Never mind, just kidding. Okay. I'm thinking. What if. Why can't I.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Alright, bear with me, guys.
Inventory full. Inventory
Yeah, yeah,
full.
yeah. Janet, that's wrong block. Pointless.
Inventory full.
I know,
inventory
thank you,
full.
Susan. I got it. Come on, pick up the crap. Are you turned on? Is Bob turned on? Is Space Bob turned on? Bob, what are you doing? Ah. Are you turned on? Space Bob, get to work. What are you doing? You're killing me here. You're killing me! Oh, that's loud. Space Bob is very loud. Space Bob. Why are you so loud? Yeesh. Sorry about that, folks. Let's go ahead and get this down to 5. Nope. There we go, Space Bob. Thank you for your services.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Okay, what do I think about the banding? Nope, it's not going to be like that. It's going to have to be... Oh, nope, this one under here. Let me see how this looks. Got some How's my 21%? Okay, perfect. Thinking. I don't know if there's a transitional block from there to there. You think there is? I don't know if I want a transitional block. That is irritatingly difficult to climb over. Let's see. Seven. Seven. Nope. Eight. Eight. Six. Look at that. Six. I don't know what I'm looking for. No, 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 no. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know that. Now I do. Nope.
Inventory
nope.
Full.
Stop fighting me, Space Bob. And then, what am I thinking next? Well, it's a very boxy nacelle. I don't like how hard it is to make round shapes. If I'm being honest, it is a thing. I'm gonna have to tab real quick because my recording thing is not in a position where I can see. Okay, let's go get some more O2. I mean H2. Oh, don't hit that tree. Going to wait for it to refill from my tank and my inventory. Come on. Refill, refill, refill. There we go. Thank you. Let's go see what we got. Let's go take a look. It's getting foggy. Sun is not cooperating with me right this second. I like the expansion here. I'm going to have to fix it side to side, obviously, once we get it moving. I like the robustness of this. I do like the way this looks. I like the way that looks. Down here probably doesn't look bad. I just need to fix, I think, those two blocks. Let's see what this looks like. Thank you, Janet. I appreciate that. Is it Susan or Janet, guys? What do we think? Do we want to call her Susan or Janet? How does that look? Let's go to this. Oh, yeah. That looks good. I like the way that looks. You can see where we've grafted on the new stuff. Thruster's a little boxy. It's not bad. It's just boxy. And there's not a lot I can do about it. I think I want to connect these two. I wasn't going to at first. But let's see.
Inventory full.
I think It would behoove me. I know there's still a window right there, so what we could do. Nope, wrong block. Okay, I don't want to do that. There's got to be a better block for this. Seven. 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 You're not the block I'm looking for. Is there a block I am looking for, though? That's almost. It's close. It's not exact. Like, see how it's just not. Yeah, it's not exact. I don't think there is a block for what I want to do here. I think we're going to have to do. It's just because that small pinch point. If we did. What about you? See, that fits, but I don't need it to be that big. Is there a smaller. Maybe. No. Do, 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 do. I don't really have a block for this spot. That could sort of work, but not really. Seven, go back here. How bad does this look if we do this right here? There's just not a good block for this, I don't think. None that I've seen, anyway. Nope. No transition block for that guy. Nope. So. What if we just did.
Energy low.
Your energy's low. What if we just did that? No, that's gonna be awful. I don't like it.
Inventory full.
I think if we're gonna do it, it needs to be just one of these guys right here, like this. I'd rather that than that, like, 'cause at least this, I don't know, feels less wonky. Excuse me. Jump. Hey. Go up here. Get some energon. I forget how slow survival kits are. Thank you. Alright, so let me think. That's all piped. This is unfinished. But it didn't have to be. What if we did 8? Just that. Like, step into there, and then I think. Let's see. I think another gyro is perfect right there. So, how do we incorporate all this? I think we're gonna have to lose. I think you're right. We're gonna have to lose
Inventory
this.
full. Inventory
And
full.
this.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
What if I could get this? Yeah, like that. And then I could have this block. And then this block would just need to be six. Could be this block. Which means I don't need this walkway to have a roof, I don't think. But I could do, instead of the roof block, I could do the. Now,
Inventory
you know what? We
full.
want to be able to see Bob. That's fine. Bob, seeing Bob's fine. And then we could just. So, but then this has got a—it's got a lot of weird shapes. It's got a lot of weird shapes. 7. Hi, Respawn Mule. You're doing great. Thank you for being a team player. I am at a loss for how to connect this. That's not, I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. Just do that. And then.
Inventory full.
In that case, I might as well just, if we're not going to care about the, if we're not going to care about the thing, then why not just do this? If we're not going to care about the transition right there that much. Oh, that's got weird shapes. I don't hate it, but recreating is going to be stupid, so I'd rather not be this dumb. And then my thought was, if I could round that out, my thought would be this right here. And then, yeah, let's go take a look and see what that looks like. So this way, like, I can look up, Bob's working, I can see space, that's working. I don't have a solution for this side yet, but let's think. Okay, let's take a look from the out. This looks good back. It's this. It's just, it's that. That.
Inventory full.
All right.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Six. What if? All right, bear with me, guys. Nope. Now wait a minute. That doesn't have a bridged gap. What? That doesn't look bad, right? Does that look bad? Stand up here and take a look at it. That doesn't look bad. This is kind of open and naked. I could refine that so that it goes. I have an idea. We'll refine
inventory
one side.
Full. Inventory
okay.
Full.
So first we do. This, right? And then. And then up here. Excuse me, let me get up here, please. And I wouldn't close the rest of that off. I just, like, that just adds some aerodynamic pieces to it. And it caps off this, like, that unifies that piece right there. And then.
Inventory full.
And then if I really wanted to be cheeky. No, I couldn't. I was going to say, if I wanted to be cheeky, I could do. Yeah. Okay, let's try. 5. Okay. When I say 5, guys, by the way, you probably all know this, but I'm just essentially, like, in my brain, I'm what number button it is, and I don't know if that's clear when I'm talking to myself. I'm just trying to work together the magic, if you will. Right there. And then, see, and this side has, now I could.
Inventory full.
If I wanted to get cray cray, I could then. I don't have a cray cray thought. So I like the way this plays out, at least on that side, but on this side it doesn't work.
Inventory full.
Which is okay.
Full. Inventory full.
We figured out half the problem, and that's, you know, knowing is half the battle, so maybe figuring out half the problem. It's just this edge here. I don't know how to create it to give it some, like this. I like the way this looks. This looks maybe a little too busy. Maybe we take out one row, the middle row, the first row, the second. Which row of these you think we should take out for these vent thrusters? Maybe we take out the front one and add another block back so that it's not. Oh, I got it. All right, we're going to do one more thing. We're going to try this out.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
She's very moody today.
Inventory,
I know. It's cuz it's my fault.
Inventory full. 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 Inventory full.
Okay, and then we do. What do I want to do? We're gonna do do this. Oh, we gotta make sure the vent slats are going. Are these directional? They're not, are they? Okay, good. So I was thinking this. They'll all be going the same way if they are not directional. What do we think about that? I think having this open may be adding too much busyness to the side. Because, see, it's very. I think they may be adding too much busyness. If I replace these, let's take a look.
Inventory full.
Thank you,
inventory full.
Suzanne. You know what? In hindsight, I should probably get rid of this. I don't need these on hand. How does that look? Oof, I don't know if I like that. Like, the venting looks okay. It looks less busy now. Looks less busy. I definitely think I like this being gone. I think this solid piece here is the move. I think that's the move there for sure. Oof. Alright, so I like this. I like this side right here. I like that. This is how the docking bay is going to be. The docking clamp is going to be on each side. We're going to have one on either side. We might take this pointiness off in lieu of a camera. Let me see if I can put a camera on here. I thought I had a... Where the bloody heck is my camera? There it is. Do 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 do. Which means this has got to go away. We'll figure out how to church that up here in a second. Port. There's only one. Port camera. And that doesn't look too bad. Like, though how that stops there, I don't hate that. Yeah, I don't hate that. Okay. All right, folks. Well, sun's going down. It's getting dark, big guy, or whatever the... Oh, I was like, are you stuck? Wait a minute. The nickel mule's back. What you doing? You look like you're doing something. No timer. No timer. No timer. No timer. Hey, buddy. Is there anything in this? So it didn't take off. That's okay. Let's do control panel, timer. See you later. He came back. That's positive. It's a positive change. All right, so this side obviously is gonna have to be, I wonder, oh, I do, I know what I'm gonna have to do. Let's see. We're gonna do, light armor slope. We're gonna go. Then we're probably going to fix the way this is piped so I can work on this side over here. We'll go straight out instead of the way it's currently piped. Yeah, should I do that real quick? Yeah, we're at an hour already, guys. That is going to be it for today. We're going to come over here and we're going to say Auf Wiedersehen. Nickel Mule's already coming back. Means it already got 4%, which is great news. Welcome back. Let's see if it does anything. And then we'll call it. And we'll fall off the thing. How much? Oh, I'm out. Next time, we'll get more O2. So the iron mill's currently not here. Let's see what happens. It should dock. Unload his crap, man. It's descending quick. It looks like it's not triggering the lock. But it must be triggering the lock. Oh, it's locked. Hey! What? Look at you being pseudo useful. So proud of you. Don't come back until you're full. Alright, guys. Well, that's it. We did some work on the Pawn Strider. I am liking the way it's looking. I'm going to try to walk over here and not fall off this thing. Yeah, we did a little bit of work. Everything in green, I guess, is what we did. Let's take a screenshot of that. I like the way the inside of the track of the Pawn Strider looks as far as engine mount stuff goes. I like the way that looks. I'm not convinced on the front half of the boom arm for the docking thing. I'm not convinced what's the way I want it to look. But I do like the little walkthrough passage on the left side, on the right side, the far right side. I like being able to walk through that. I like having those things. Sort of maintenance tunnels. I think that's interesting. So, gonna keep that there. Yeah. So I like the way the clamp is gonna work, the docking thing. I just need to figure out how to make that extend out the way I want it to and not look super flat and robust. I want it to look a little hardy. I'm not gonna connect where these. Ooh, nearly walked right off. Where these arms. Where we're connected together in this ship, like the middle cross sections, that is the connecting pieces of these two arms, plus the stairway and the two bracing structures next to the stairs. That is it for that. I don't have any plans to connect the nacelles up to the main structure. Let me know what you think on the engine design kind of thing. I think I like having some of it exposed and some of it not. This is supposed to be like kind of a raw space faring vehicle, so to have the entire thing enclosed I think would be a huge undertaking, maybe too much, but yeah, I appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you for commenting as always. Bell notification, you won't miss an episode. Mondays, Wednesdays. I am streaming on Saturdays. I'm playing some old school World of Warcraft with a buddy of mine. If you enjoy that or just 2 hours of rambling, I do think I might do a stream on Space Engineers one day. I don't know. I'll try to make sure that I plan that ahead. I will also, again, I'm going to look up, figure out how to upload a blueprint to the Steam Workshop. Once I figure out how to do that, I will make sure that I put that link in either the comment of this episode or the next one, provided I figure it out. So yeah, I appreciate you guys sticking around, and I will catch you later, taters. All right, I still can't wave. Bye.